Are you talking about like the hammer-on chords, like blue and then blue-orange? I just hold blue the whole time and just hammer on the orange. Solo section, practice. It's pretty difficult, but I've got many thousands of hours in this game. So it's just come, like I can just read it as if I was reading music or reading words. I've practiced it so much that it just feels second nature. I don't really have to think for like, I mean, songs that are within my skill level. You don't really have to think, oh geez, I've got to fret this fret, then this fret, then this fret. It just, you know. It's kind of like how when you read a book, you don't read each individual letter. You've been reading so long that you know just how to read words. And even then, you know, when you get really good at reading, you don't read individual words, you read whole sentences. I definitely recommend learning how to do alternate strumming, like using up and down. Like, I could downstrum this whole thing, but it would not be a fun time. Like, especially once you get up to faster songs, but it can also help you keep rhythm and keep time as well. Like, the fact that most of the strumming in this song is, you know, it's just go, you know, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. It just helps to keep rhythm, keep time, feel the groove a bit better. But see, like, I could downstrum the whole thing like this. It's not that fast. But I do find this easier. Oh. Yay.
Yay.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'm so nervous. Oh. Finally.